too much. Last few hours in Dubrovnik. No way. This is the other port. I'm scared. Oh, the kayaking's here. Oh, look at the water. That's so nice. Well, it was probably closed now. By that time. We're outside the walls. Oh, damn, so much water. Because it's hot. This is gate.
Lodge?
We're going in. Oh, this is the side of the palace. I did not move about that, but it's too hot. There should be a story about this pope. Not entirely sure because we're not part of the walking tours. Ina naman si Santo Papa, oh. What we're not gonna do is go up and down. Wow, look at that. Yeah, I know. Within the walls. Oh, pwede pang pang ano, oh, holy water. Oh, pwede pa siyang pang holy water. Oh, lagyan mo ng holy water bago ka
holy
pumasok.
Water candle. Candle.
Hello. Thank you. It's beautiful. Oh, yeah.
It's a yung wood.
Limestone daw. So busy. There's free running water, drinkable around the city. She hit me back.
What do you mean?
Bonafide. What does bonafide mean then?
Bonafide means an all good thing.
Let's go. I wonder why. Nagbuting.
I-re-report po namin sa Rome kasi ginawa nilang exhibition yung church. Bakit ganon? Ganda pa naman. Tapos may tulog na pusa. Sarap na tulog. May tanghal.
Freedom is not for sale for all the treasure in the world. Yan yung sinasabi ni ano. Yan yung sinasabi ni Gaspar.
Full white truffle.
This is a big selection of truffles. Nice. That's so cool. Oh, it's ano. It's crafted. Patay. Sintonado siya po. May a cool pa. Having pizza and oh. Having pizza in the trattoria.
Is this one each? or isa lang tayo?
I actually don't know. They really said pepper. Pepper.
And
you're getting lasa. Oh, damn. They really cooked this one.
Oven. Pareho sila oven.
Oven. Yummy. As they say, Dobartek. Dobartek. It's not the Vespa. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Thank you. And then can I have a regular cone as well with melon and watermelon, please? Thank you.
We're having unsweet
watermelon and melon. And melon for today. Yummy. So yung Santo Papa, akala nila si Saint Blaise. O yung Santo Papa, ginawa nilang Saint Blaise.
No, Saint Blaise is a bishop priest.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Looks like there's going to be a concert tonight and we're gonna miss it. No, but that's inside. Wow, look at this. It's very comparable to Venice. My, look at the chairs as well.
Yeah, the new stage.
Is it?
Yeah.
Very, very comparable to Venice. Why is my camera always so magnified? No, actually, places are big. Oh, yeah, we went here. You're right. We did go here. We are going to Akvari. I don't know what it is, but if I can zoom in. Whoa, yes I can. The boat's moving. That's a nice bridge.
Actually get into the boat, yeah.
Guys, kahapon pa tong si UFO na to. Saan pupunta si UFO mo? This one's the same boat that we rode to Lochlum Islands on day one. Wow, big boat. What is it? Yeah. Okay. Lamig do. Wow. Oh damn. That's so cool. Sunog ka dito daw. People, we found another arched bridge. Can't get to it, but looks nice. And leave this place. Leave this town. Along the cat's still there. It's still trying to catch something. We're back at Port Bruce. This is our catamaran to Splits. We're taking the TP line. There's two catamarans. You can either take TP line or Krillo. the other one pretty long. Depends on what time you want to leave. But we're taking TP line. Woohoo!
Supposed to 20:30, we are already 22:30. So
no.
Thank you for understand and apologize for delay.
What? 10. Where? Why?